And when I first met Nick, I'm like, I kind of like this guy. Like, I get butterflies and things. He's really nice to me, and I don't know, I kind of like him.
Everybody knows that honeymoon phase where you're like, oh no, baby, I love you more. No, I love you more. And I noticed that this stage kind of went on for like a lot longer than usual with Allison and Nick, and honestly, I don't think they ever got out of it.
That's the main thing. Love one another to death, you know, and just be happy.
Every father wants to have a son-in-law to look after his daughter that he would pick, and I couldn't do a better job.
So Nick, I honestly adore you. I could not have handpicked anybody better to be with my daughter and hopefully be the father to my grandchildren.
I have one more thing I would like to say to my son today. I know today is the biggest day of your life, and I know that your mother is looking down from heaven with that big, beautiful smile of hers, beaming from ear to ear on the choice you have made in your life and the wife you have chosen. I'm sure your mother and grandmother have already started celebrating, so I think it's our time to start celebrating ourselves.
Both very strong-willed, beautiful people, great couple, and together you can accomplish anything.
And just learn to joke around, don't take life too seriously, love each other, respect each other, and everything will work out well.
I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, Allison. I love you very much.
Oh. today's all about you.